our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the Haitian sensation, Neil Magny. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Gilbert Garino.
Ready.
All right, early round action here, and all eyes once again are on Gilbert Garino Burns, the world-class Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Big knee to the body.
Massive left hand.
He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks, he's throwing punches. Oh, nice level change. Great job not only reversing the position, but getting to your dominant position.
Headshot. Nice job there by Neil Magny to get inside. He has the length, has a great frame for this welterweight division. And he is certainly off to a good start tonight. Body shot there. Oh, he lands again. And there he goes, lands another combination. His cardio is so good that it allows him to put forth this type of output and pace.
When his opponent is done at two, he is stringing together four, five, six more different strikes. You don't do that without having fantastic cardio.
Burns has cut above the eye.
Oh, he hurt him again, bro.
Back to his feet. Oh, they're trying huge shots here. We'll see who's the last man standing. Oh, he lands a hook.
Oh, right hand.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Now goes in and secures the takedown. And now he's got the back.
Changing the position.
And no surprise there as he lets his opponent stand back up. All right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now on the side of his opponent. Two minutes to go. See if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that punch.
Big head kick.
Oh my God, it's hurt. It's hurt.
Magny gets hit with that overhand. Let's get it to Bruce Buffer. He has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3:44 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Haitian sensation, Neil Magny.
So how about this Neil Magny cat? All he does is win. Forget the betting odds, throw those away. Forget the film breakdown. Magny just finds a way to win, finds a way to get his hand raised. Some have called him an overachiever. I'll just say he's a welterweight contender.